shitting me? So what'd you do?
Nothing. Say mutamol. I came straight to you. Didn't want to start anything major, but without you knowing, you know?
So get this. A couple years ago, this guy Ming came to me and asked me to look out for him while he did business. Special K mostly, but other stuff too. I thought, why not? I'd take a nice little cut for my boys, no problem. But this week, I sent Jackie here to pick up the envelope, and he tells my boy to fuck off. Apparently, he's friends with Dog Eyes now, so we can all go fuck ourselves.
You want me to make an example out of Dog Eyes?
That home Garton is gonna get what's coming in. Right now, I need someone to take care of me.
Looking for Ming. You know where he's at?
Yeah, he just passed the food stand around the corner.
Special deal for you. Hey, sexy man, you want anything?
You make it up for me tonight, and we got a deal.
Huh? What are you going to do?
Ming, I got a message for you.
Stop!
You didn't pay Winston, asshole.
Fuck you! Out of my way!
Yeah. Gonna kill you.
Fuck dog guys. Winston owns this area. You fuck with us and you'll regret it.
Okay, okay. But please, make sure dog guys doesn't kill me.
Fuck.
Hey, watch it. Wei Sheng? I'm Inspector Tang. You have quite a rap sheet here. Multiple arrests in San Francisco, alleged ties to organized crime, and now you're here, enforcing for the Sun on Yi. You know, you don't have to throw your life away like this.
Your concern's really moving. Yeah, I appreciate that. I'm suddenly realizing I should have never dropped out of art school. I could have made it. I could have been a real somebody. Thank you for showing me the light, officer.
I want to give you a chance, Shen, but you have to work with me. Then maybe I can cut you a deal. Oh, Superintendent, I'm in the middle of an interrogation.
Inspector, there's been a misunderstanding.
Misunderstanding, sir?
As your superior officer, I'm instructing you to release this man.
But, sir, I have it on record that he's Sun on Yi.
I understand that.
I can't simply just cut him loose. I mean, you're asking me to release a criminal with known connections to the Triad. And not only is it against protocol...
Well, for God's sake, Tang, he's one of us.
What?
Jesus, Pendrew, let me get the door. There are a few badges outside who didn't hear you.
It's all right, Wei. We can trust her.
Trust her? I just met her.
Congratulations, Tang, so now you know. Maybe now we can make sure that we're helping Wei, not making his job harder than it already is, hmm?
Yeah, it doesn't seem like I have much of a choice.
No, you don't. Now see yourself out.
Permission to speak freely.
Denied. You need to be more careful, Wei. Much more careful. I can't bail you out like this again.
Sir,
I don't want to hear it. Just be careful.
American gangs and Asian ones don't compare to the Triads.
I don't like this cocky little fucker.
You need to be more careful, Wei. Much more careful.
Thank you. I'm not paying that. And the water still have to be cold, won't it? You think you can blackmail me if I start changing my talents? You won't wear warm. I don't care what you do to them.
Serve it up.
Good, Heya.
he sold me a piece of junk.
I'm gonna kick his ass.
Wait, you okay, man? You look like someone took a shit on your face.
Jackie, I'm just a little frustrated, stuck being Winston's errand boy. You know, I was making serious bank back in the States.
Come on, we're just paying our dues. Winston's a loyal guy. He'll hook us up when the time's right.
You can't always wait for the world to hand you what you want. Sometimes you gotta just take it.
Totally, man.
It's time to take a little initiative. We gotta prove ourselves to Winston and the Sun On Yi, or we'll never move up. Is there anything going down in the next few days?
Shit, yeah, there is. Dog Eyes has a big shipment of stolen goods coming in.
Well, it's good for Dog Eyes, but that might be too much for too fast. Last thing I need right now is taking a sticky red pole up my ass.
It's not like that. It's a small deal. Word is there's only a few low-level Lunyuan looking after it. If we boost that shit and give Winston a nice fat cut, he's gonna be mad impressed. No way he doesn't promote us after that.
You'd have to be certain it couldn't be traced back to Winston or us.
Sure, of course. They're never gonna know it was us. Unless we get caught.
Well, we won't unless you fuck it up. Come on, get in.
Time to move up in the world.
Where'd you get the van?
My uncle's his chop shop around the corner. Call it a pre-stolen ride. I'm thinking I'm gonna get a steady girlfriend.
Oh yeah?
What are you thinking, Chiu Mei?
You're not worried that she doesn't want to talk to you?
Hell no. If I let that stop me, I'd never ask anybody out. What about, whoa! Look at me.
You're one of a kind, Jack.
Put on his mask. Can't let Dog Eyes boys know it was us. There should only be a few guards.
Keep the engine running.
Hey.
Oh,
There's more of them!
Thank you. Hang on, I'll go get the watches. Wait! We got him! Damn, that was crazy, man! We did it! Holy shit! We did it! Check it out! It's raining time for ya!
That was our big boost? Shipment of cheap watches?
What? What do you mean cheap?
Jackie, he's a fake as fuck.
Holy shit, Tylo, and the cops drive. Wait, drive. Whoa.
That's it.
Yeah, we're gone. We're clear, man. No wonder there's so many criminals in this town. These cops suck.
What do you think will happen with Dog Eyes?
I don't know. He's an asshole, fucking guy. But he has friends in high places.
Hey, he's a piece of shit. Don't be afraid of him.
Man, wait, you just got back. Get to know who's who before you start talking about bosses that way.
Listen to me. What caused the bad blood?
Don't know. They used to be tight, though. Hard to believe Dog Eyes would turn on a friend like that.
He always was a shit. Even when we were kids. Where's this guy we're meeting?
Don't worry. I'll take you from here.
You sure you don't want me to stick around?
No, man. I got it under control. So, Nola.
All right. Your deal.
Hey, wait. You did good out there. Here. Take this watch. You earned it.
Great. I finally hit the big time.
You're Song Yi, right? I was racing earlier, and I would have won. But this guy, Tommy Han Lan, he cheated. Ran me off the road at the last minute. Can you teach him a lesson? Keep him from doing it again?
Yeah, sure.
He's not far. Wreck his car. That'll teach him.
一定会喜欢 Rooster Bakery， 全港最好味的面包店，好食。无论是椰子馅、肉馅、芝士馅、红豆馅，定是咖喱馅，都超级好食。快食吃就系试下啦
！You're listening to Ninja Tune Radio, where we're about to play you the instrumental version of What You See by Low Tech Hi-Fi, followed by the hauntingly unforgettable track Soft Room from Lorne, then East from Hexstatic.
Is it yours? Not bad. What? I'm not good enough for you?
need?
A ride, but in a second.
Okay.
Let's go!
What the hell?
Can't just punch a cop.
I know. You gotta have a getaway ready. I really appreciate it.
A little warning would be nice.
Oh, right. Okay.
You gonna pull this shit, you gotta learn to drive. Think about dumping that girlfriend too, right?
Well, she's not exactly my girlfriend. I really like her though. She's got a nice smile. Dresses real nice.
You're not even dating her?
Not yet, man. Gotta be optimistic though.
Son of a bitch. Is she with that guy?
You mean, like, right now?
Come on.
We're Sun On Yi. Cops don't got anything on us.
Son of a bitch.
They're right behind us. Next way. Next time I need to hit a cop, I know who to call.
Put in more noodles, just for you.
Noodles, come!
Come on, take a look. You know you want to.
What can you show me?
A man like you needs a good bed. I could help with that. Make sure your nights are as relaxing as possible.
Okay, I'll take it.
Thank you. Someone will deliver it soon. I hope you enjoy it.
Best little seat on the street right here.
What do you want?
Mrs. Chu suggested I talk to you. She a friend of mine. I need a favor.
What do you need?
My husband is in the hospital and I can't pay the bills. The only thing we have of any value is our car.
You want to sell it?
No, I want you to run it in the harbor. Our insurance is really good.
Okay.
Good clothes, best price.
I got the hang digest.
Hey, come on! I got the best in town.
chop shop. We notice you still don't have your own ride. Come by any time if you want to buy a car.
Oh, yeah? How much will that cost me?
Don't worry. We'll give you a good deal. Sun on ye never pay full price.
Reported. All PTU, please respond.
PTU on the way.
Thank God you're here! Nobody back down! Come on!
He's making a run for it. Get him back, alive. Chief wants to talk to him.
They move on, eh?
Have it gone to me yet!
gunfire reported. All PTU, please respond.
PTU on the way.
Thank God you're here! Nobody back down! Come on!